What is up, guys? I'm back here with another video. So for today's video, it's already Christmas, and I just wanted to wish you guys a Merry Christmas, and you guys enjoy it good with your family, friends, and everything. Christmas is not just giving presents, but being with your family and giving thanks for everything that you have. So hopefully you guys have a good Christmas and you guys enjoy it. So yeah, I will be doing a little Christmas unboxing. My only one present that I got from my sister, so hopefully it's a car. So thank you guys for watching, and right now we'll see it. What is up, guys? So as I was saying, I was gonna do a little Christmas unboxing. So this is what I got. I got Superfly from the demo derby. So shout out to my sister for giving me this present. I'm very thankful for that. This was my only present, but then I also received another present from church, and it actually has the wrapper, so we will unbox it. So yeah, Superfly has become a little bit more, which is him from a demo derby. They've become a little bit more, they're starting to become a little bit more expensive on eBay or whatever you would like to get them. It's all because of the synthetic rubber tires. So looking at here in the back, there's the other ones. There's 5 others diecast, which I will be getting as well. So overall, I will not be unboxing him. There will be more unboxings today, like maybe two and reviews as well, since he is in pretty good condition. So let's start off right now with the other one that they have given me, and it's this. It's like a little circle. It looks pretty weird, but yeah. So let's unbox it. So at first I thought it was Hot Wheels, because it said right there. Looking at it, it looks pretty cool. And it's like, so here it is, guys. It's from Hot Wheels RC. It says press here. It looks pretty cool. It's like a little truck. I thought at first it was a bumblebee. But yeah, pretty cool. So here it is. It says press here, and let's see what happens. Oh, so it's like a little flashlight. Pretty cool overall. And it has like through the own box thingy. So yeah, very cool. So these were my two gifts. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Please like this video, comment down below what else you guys would like to see, and yeah, stay tuned for more videos. So hope you guys have a wonderful Christmas with your family, friends, and everything. So Merry Christmas and peace out, guys.